MVP getting his final preparations in. The Utah Nuggets Jazz coming up next on TNT. And as we take a look at the upcoming national television schedule, ESPN with a doubleheader tomorrow, Wednesday doubleheader with Hawks and Pelicans in New Orleans, and then the Grizzlies in Portland to take on the Trailblazers. NBA TV Thursday, these Knicks traveling to Chicago to take on the Bulls. Knicks will go to Chicago, then New Orleans on Saturday. Next two games on the road. Obi Toppin on a five for Rose.
That's the next step for Obi Toppin, to be able to make shots on the perimeter. Only 2 for 11 from 3 on the season now. Shoot the ball down.
Robinson clears it away. Good defense in the paint by the Knicks. So right now, Philly with a 12-5 run here. It's 87-68. 19-point Knicks lead. Quickly. Oh, shakes by Potts. Can't finish it. Get back to his name. Robinson offensive board. Buys another possession. Under a minute to go. Toppin. Down it goes. Exploding to the rim. Obi Toppin and one.
Great pass from the wall. Great finish. Right here quickly. Draws the second defender. Nice pass and gets it up quick before Drummond can get there. Impossible and one.
Stronger. You can see it in his shoulders, his arms. He's a little bigger. Had a great run in the summer league. The 2020 Wooden Award winner, top college basketball player, Obi Toppin, year number 2. Out of Dayton as the 8th pick overall. And a fan favorite here in New York.
He sure is. He only played 11 minutes a game last year, but he got some experience. He learned the system. And as Tom Thibodeau said before the game, he is vastly improved. We've seen it in these first 4 games.
Yeah, Isaiah Joe getting a little here. Top of the block. Joe gets it back. 6 on the shot clock. Looking for help. Korkmaz lets 2 go by. No good. Another chance. Niang for 3. Makes it put out of nothing right there on the Philadelphia 76ers.
Niang, a very good open shooter. Very smart player. He will help this Philadelphia team.
Brooks and Robinson work together. Brooks can't hit it. Drummond clears the rebound. Andre Drummond, just 5 rebounds. He's been a double-digit rebound performer. As usual, for time, rebounding champ, Korkmaz is fouled on his way in. And free throws for Furkan Korkmaz.
Good hard drive. They were up on him. Shot clock running down. Just put his head down. Took it hard to the left. Would have been a tough finish. Tom Thibodeau not happy with that foul.
Korkmaz, first free throws of the night. It's his first miss of the year. I didn't even say anything.
No, you
before
didn't
he missed.
Like that. No, you
just
not.
Because I thought about it, does that
not well,
apply
no,
in some
I think
way?
You have to say it.
I didn't feel like I had enough time to get it in.
Right. No, you would have to say it for the Jets to get it.
I'm just starting the freeze.
That one's on for Gun
Korkmaz. 1 out of 2. So it's 10 of 11 on the year at the free throw line. It takes us to the end of the third quarter. Knicks by 18. First of 4 meetings. Sixers-Knicks from Madison Square Garden to the NBA on TNT. Presented by State Farm.